Okay, the water is boiling. When I started, it was 52 degrees Celsius. Outside temperature is 4 degrees Celsius. And it took 9 minutes to boil 1.5 liters of water. And I started with a full container of fuel. And let's see the progress on the fuel. So it's about half done. And it's been boiling for 15 minutes. So it took 9 minutes to boil, and from 52 degrees Celsius. And it's been boiling 15 minutes. So altogether it's 24 minutes. So I think there'll probably be another 24 minutes left. So it's about an hour of burn on one can of fuel. So the first attempt failed because there were not enough holes, and I doubled the number of holes and it still wasn't enough, so I doubled the number of holes again. So as you can see, there are now lots of holes on the bottom. So let's look at how the stove is made. Okay, so here's what stoves consist of. First is the inside part, which is aluminum. And we have three pieces of metal here to provide clearance. And you can see there's a bit of clearance right there. And that allows the air to come between the two, the hot air. And then we have the inside piece, and I put a piece of aluminum because to prevent air from going out through this hole, so wrap its aluminum around it. Maybe perhaps some insulation as well. You can see the three legs here hold up against the inside pot quite well. And here we have the pot stand, and these holes are extra, but basically we need holes on the bottom to, so that the air can go in. Now here's the meat of the stove. It consists of holes on one side, but not on the other side. And this piece actually comes off. So made of one tin. Now this part here, after one burn, the paint has turned black, but it had not fallen off. But the side which is opposite to the hole, this side, the paint has been completely burned off clear. And the holes were just made, like, you know, by basically cutting it. You can see it here, or here, and cutting it and then bending it. And the bottom is by just cutting the bottom and take half of it inside and half of the outside. So it's quite sturdy. And the bottom is just the tin, and then it has the hose punch on the bottom, and there's no hose on the bottom. So actually you can store away like this. And the end result is that you fill up to about here with the pellets, and that's sufficient to boil away 840 milliliters of water into water vapor when the outside temperature right now is about 4 degrees Celsius.
Sector. The production sector.